Lovely ball in. Oh, and there's the finish. And finally, this tie has a goal. 91 minutes into the replay, John Walters has got it. One, and he was denied him a second one there, but Walters has kept it in, and he squeezed it in as well. And after 3.5 hours of football, this tie's got a winner.
Absolutely, does well, controls the ball, gets it in target, hasn't got anything inside the box, slides it underneath the goalkeeper, taken through the Wolves in the next round.
Potters claimed the lead in the 81st minute. Robert Huth powered in a header from Matthew Etherington. Wolves did have a chance to grab a replay, but Thomas Sorensen saved Nenad Melihash's penalty in injury time. Stoke through 1-0.
Long to lap throw in. Goalkeeper Brisbane hasn't got there, and the ball creeps in, and that long throw already is Brisbane and Brighton's undoing.
If anything takes a touch, this is trouble. Smashed, brilliant, but not brilliant enough. It's over the line. What a save it nearly was. What a famous goal for Danny Higginbottom.
Etherington winner, fantastic strike.